I'm Peter, and this is your 90 Seconds of Security. The F5 Security Incident Response Team sees all sorts of attacks against F5 devices and the services they protect. It can help you recover quickly from disruptions or denial of service. With October being National Cybersecurity Awareness Month, we thought it might be helpful to share some malware basics in a slightly extended edition of 90 Seconds. So let's start the clock. Malware is any file or software designed to compromise a computer or device. Spyware monitors your activity or harvests data without your knowledge. Ransomware blocks access to a computer or set of files until a ransom is paid. Worms and viruses can range from annoying to devastating. The difference between the two? Viruses are spread by people, while worms can spread to other computers on their own. Bots take over your computer to make it do something. Many bots working together as a botnet can overload a web server in a denial of service attack, or DDoS. A Trojan usually masquerades as legitimate software. They can have a similar effect to a worm or virus, but they don't replicate and can give attackers a backdoor to the computer. And adware monitors a person's browsing and shopping habits to then serve targeted ads. Less intrusive, but still undesirable. With any of these, the most common ways of being infected include using public Wi-Fi without an encrypted tunnel known as a VPN to help protect against what are called man-in-the-middle attacks. Accepting a prompt or pop-up without assessing it critically, often the result of drive-by downloads from malicious websites or Trojan droppers embedded in Office productivity files. Downloading software from an unreliable source, opening email attachments or website links from unknown senders, using peer-to-peer file sharing clients, pirated digital content or software, malicious browser add-ons or software packages that are masquerading as legitimate versions, and a zero-day or high-value vulnerability in client software used to deliver malware as part of a spear phishing attack. That one's pretty rare. Antivirus software and other security tools designed to scan and clean a system can help remove these, but in some cases, a full wipe and restore from backup may be required. Be careful out there. The best remediation for these threats is mitigation, and the best mitigation is vigilance. When you're under attack, F5 Cert will work quickly to effectively mitigate attacks and vulnerabilities and get you back up and running. Thwart attacks and pay it forward. F5 Security Incident Response is in the house. Visit f5.com/cert today. I'm Peter. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on 90 Seconds of Security.